They had 95 million questions, and I couldn't answer them because I just didn't have the time. Teachers are excited about this bill. I spoke to that group in Dallas last night.
How many were there?
About 250. It was industry plus teaching.
Videotape go well.
Oh, they loved it. They loved it.
You're going to be surprised. I want you to be surprised.
Well, we're going to have to cut it right in the middle.
Hi, Jack.
How's you doing?
There's nothing left in the second lesson anymore.
You never know.
Oh, yeah.
There's a lot in it.
Yeah. Good. I've got these things.
This string has got... Okay, there's...
Hey, Bill. Bill, can you move over a little bit?
That,
get a camera film, a TV camera.
It works. Okay, and then do the opposite, right?
And then opposites attract, and that pretty much proves what we want to there.
Okay.
Now, what's happening? This is going to be hanging?
This will be suspended
in
midair.
Yeah, okay. Why does this say one bar magnet hanging from string?
Because that's how we'll have to do it in down here.
Okay.
And whoever wrote that was earthbound.
You can put suspended.
Okay,
suspended. And then what I'll do is I'll just bring this up. And this will say N. See, right now it doesn't. And I'll go like that, and that should make it move away.
Yeah.
I mean, it's hard to do that right here. And then the same thing, the cell, you can't see it, but it should make it move away. Okay, and then it attracts.
Now, is 15 seconds enough there? For both,
well,
to do
yeah,
both those?
Yeah, because see, it's 15, then 30, and 30. So that's
okay.
No problem right there. And then we should get a real good reading in 30 seconds. And then 15 seconds display flat pattern, because we don't, when it's flat, we do when it's like this, we start to get a pattern, but we won't because of the magnet's strength. Okay?
You'll have the double sticky back tape. You'll have the double back tape holding the magnet on. And
yeah.
You may not be able to rely on just putting it up there. You may have to move that around
yeah.
to distribute
it. It's not bad.
Is there a reflection? Is it?
No.
No.
Because
all right.
The reflection comes this way.
All right.
Goes off that way. So as long as we're.
Well,
that'd
be
distracting to
the original one. Remember that
that's
had
right.
the thingies, the ants.
Well, this is going to be a winner.
Now we have to figure out
some of the light
reflection.
Is being blocked from your.
In general,
there.
You tilt
there.
The angle toward the camera tilted.
There we go. That's excellent.
The side door to the camera needs to be tilted down, I believe, to...
Okay, Alan, you tell me on reflection.
Okay, remember where your foot restraints are going to be.
Yeah.
Too.
Well, no matter where you're at, you're going to get a little reflection, but...
Well, we know
where's
there's going to be
some. Where is... Okay, here, do it flat like that.
That is much better than...
Than tilted like
than
this?
Than when you have... When this is at about a 45 degree like that, it's
you
quite
get
a
reflection.
Reflection.
Okay, so
is
straight
there.
Is better.
That looks a lot
better.
Let me take some film.
Filing is dispersed.
There was no problem in
when
it
was free.
Free flying.
No.
Easy.
Okay.
Something different on the orbiter.
Pattern of the pieces of metal.
How much time do we have?
Pardon?
How much time?
Well, actually, it's going to be 2 minutes.
1 minute to talk about it, and one not talk about it, but show it. It's 2.5 minutes.
It's 2.5 minutes. We'll have plenty.
Good.
We'll have plenty of time for that.
Would be like for the box, and C is for the little control. So it could be a smaller piece.
Yeah, because
C should be smaller.
Because we could try it all sorts of ways. We could try it Velcroed in just kind of tapping it to see what would happen. I could do a free flow because I've got 2.5 minutes.
So
if you put on here, we could try it Velcroed, and then I could try a free flow.
For the
electromagnet, and then I could just hold this and kind of spin it and see what happens. Okay, but do it both ways to see where we get the best result. And that the electromagnet part has got to be closest to me.
That's one less.
And I do have felt tip pens. I mean, I could even do that. We can do it. Both
ways. You could show it,
yeah.
Marking it and then hanging
the
it
type
out.
Of felt tip pen we'll need to verify because different inks will behave differently.
Okay, well, it's whatever is carried on board the shuttle. They have four different colors.
Okay, this is roughly what we proposed for you to take up.
Okay.
And it's stowed, it's a simple,
mm-hmm.
it's stuck over there,
mm-hmm.
and you can take it.
Okay,
and
now
what we had proposed,
mm-hmm.
go ahead. Question.
Do we have water so that we can film it?
Is that you have water in that syringe? Do a shadow.
Yeah.
green container of water.
We're gonna really enhance the
But it doesn't have to be blue water.
No, this just happens to be what I've got.
I'm moving.
Now, the placement of the water needs to be somewhere according to how fast you want this to work. Don't put it on the dock.
No, we want it to work pretty fast today, so probably about right here.
Put it up pretty close to the
dock. That's my radio on, so it had more light. I like the candle where I got over there.
Let me just film it like this for a minute, and then let's do it with the thing on the top. There we go.
What weight is the paper?
I was afraid if it was stowed, if it was paper stowed like this, the paper would bend. And this
Look at that.
Let me know what
Stay still.
Give me a call this afternoon.
Will she have extra strips?
Yeah.
Okay, here comes the blue. This might be this might have to be done in macro. Okay, do it with the glass on, Alan. Then let me take the glass off. Okay.
You put a light from the side.
This today is to do exactly what we're doing right now. And it's how come this? How come that? Getting into
That's why we're doing this.
That's exactly why we're here today.
That's why we're doing this.
Well, I think it's great PR, and the interesting thing about it is that a lot of those people that you funny things that stick out this way. The electrical generation and conversion activity generates heat, and so we have to have a radiator system to get rid of the heat on this part of the ship when it's up there flying by itself. And so the first launch takes up a little electricity, it takes up a little heat rejection. It also will take up an attitude control system. There will be computers, and it'll have a couple of those antennas we were talking about, because it has to be self-sufficient. We've got to be able to, and we'll fly it from the control center over here, just like we would an unmanned spacecraft.
Maybe
you want to talk about
this.
You at least ought to tell them, when you show them the whole thing after it's put together, you ought to tell them it's bigger than a football field.
It's one of the things that I've also
Because having this was very helpful, because kids have a much
their size perspective, how big this is,
and then to show it against that, so that was helpful. Just without this, it would be very hard to explain it.
Yeah.
And you're much better giving comparisons to kids or examples
than numbers. The numbers don't mean too much.
Tell me what you're. I guess I sort of understand what you're going to do with this thing. Are you? You're going to take it apart and put it together in front of cameras, or are you?
While I'm talking about it, I figured I would be putting parts of it together. Obviously, this whole piece down here is welded or
secure. I know.
Which ideally would be nice to have all of the pieces.
Might be kind of hard.
I realize, and also we're very limited on time.
Yeah.